Hey, good people's Mal, you're trying to come in here from Bear Valley Mountain Resort at about 5 minutes to seven on the 4th of March, 2018, and it is Sunday morning. And it is a beautiful day. Check it out, man. Look at the beautiful, beautiful, stellar blue sky. Not a cloud out there. You can see the moon back there behind me, and then, woo, it looks awesome. We picked up 6 inches of new snow last night, and we are digging it. We have seen, close to, 52 inches in this snowstorm. We've got a base now of 76 inches, and we've got 123 inches for the season so far. That's what we received 2 years ago for the whole snowpack. But anyway, it's gonna be a stellar day. It's 13 degrees right now. We got light winds out of the south, anywhere from 5 to 8 miles per hour. We got our crews just crushing it, doing a great job out here for us. We're gonna get out here and do some avalanche control in just a couple of minutes, but it's gonna be a beautiful sunny day. We'll see the high right around 25 and continued west southwest winds anywhere from 6 to 9 miles per hour for the day. So that's what's up. We're gonna see a little bit of break in the storm system for the next 3 days, and we'll see a return on Thursday, and we'll talk about that as the week progresses on. But it is gonna be awesome. We got the Central Sierra Race Series GS race happening up here today. We've got an 8:15 peak pass holders, early load. So if you're thinking about getting on the chair early in the future, look into that peak pass, man. We dig that stuff. But where can you find this information? Go to bearvalley.com. I tell you guys that every day. Awesome information you can find there about the ski resort in Bear Valley, down in town, and the lodge facilities and everything that goes along with that. Check out our Facebook page. You can see my weather at 5 a.m. video posts right around 7 a.m. for those of you who are looking for it. Sometimes a little bit later, it just happens that way. We get busy. And then our Twitter feed, I push weather out there, and then also our Instagram account. You guys can post pictures there and share them with us. Tell us what you think. We know what you like, and we're hoping we're doing a good job for you, because we're about pure mountain fun, and that's what we want you guys to have. And yesterday, it was one of the most epic days we've had here in the last couple of seasons. Last year was awesome, but yesterday was stellar. 20 inches overnight, a 5% density blower pow. There were smiles across the miles. Everybody was digging it. I threw a few shout outs into the line yesterday morning. So Blue, you know I still rip harder than you, bro. And all those people have been throwing out good, great shots of the soul of skiing. I appreciate that. We look forward to seeing you guys up here. Coming up, check it out. Highway 4, the easiest access to any ski resort on the Western Slope. And those guys are doing a great job. The road is completely clear this morning at 6 a.m. So have a great day. We look forward to seeing you up here. Say hello to us. We dig that. And we're going to have some fun today. So you guys do that too. I'll see you guys tomorrow morning at 5 a.m. Have a great day. Peace out.